Hi folks, welcome back to Car Mechanic Simulator. Of course I start choking. 22 or 21, whatever it is. Sorry, I'm just looking about for my bottle. Give me 2 seconds, I'm going to start this again. Right, let's try that again. Yeah, so welcome back. Today we have got Mclaren M8B. Looks like an old school drag car or something, I don't know. But I've already done the bodywork, as you can see. Or most of it. Yeah, it says it's 91%, so there's bits that I've missed. But we can check that out at some point. Right, let's get it in. Let's see what we can do with it. Enjoy.
Thank you.
not a bad car at all. Not bad. So yeah, that was the McLaren M8B. We'll get a little screenshot for the, you know, the usual stuff. So let's get a screenshot here. Right, but I don't think I've got any other cars, because I had them out here, and I don't think there's any around. I haven't seen any, so I'm going to need to go and buy more cars. I know there's a Mercedes DLC came out a couple of months ago, I think in January it came out actually, but I haven't seen any of them in the junkyard. And all the cars that we've got in the parking, we've done them all. So that was the last couple that we just done. So yeah, I don't know. I need to go and look for more cars for next time. Right, I will catch you all next time then, folks. Have a good one. Parking. Take care, folks. See you all next time. I don't know what car we're doing because I haven't found it yet. Goodbye for now.